Hey guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon White 2. It's time to go talk to that Zoroark. So let's head on over. My character and their goofy eyes. Go ahead and equip that max repel. Wow, I only have that many left. That's not good. Alright. Well, oh, sorry, I'm actually, like, allergies, that's all I'm gonna say, because those of you who have allergies would understand my, problem. So, allergies. I don't like them. But if we head down here, you can see Zoroark down there. That's not where we first encountered it when we came to the Elite Four, but it just wants us to know where it is. So we have to follow Zoroark. Now, Zoroark, come back, bro. But yeah, when you just come right out here, and this is where we actually first encountered Zoroark. So it's practically where it was before. Keep going. So where are you taking me, bro? We actually have not been inside here up to this point. That was weird. So, I'm gonna keep the dousing machine on just in case. Because I can't remember. Oh wait, no, there's nothing in here. Because it's N! You came. This is Team Plasma's castle. The ruins of Ghetsis' dream. The deepest chamber of this castle is the place that holds a special meaning to me. I have to face you there. Follow me. Actually, rather than just leading you there, I'd prefer you to follow. That way, I can see which path you choose and observe what catches your interest. So I ask you of this. Take me to the deepest chamber of this castle. You lead, and I'll follow. Well, actually, just give me 1 second, and I'll be right back. Alright, guys, so sorry about that. It was, my computer wanted to update itself. And when I tried to get it to cancel, it, opened the program, so. Let's head on in here. This place was my entire world. When I was little, I was abandoned deep in the woods. The ones who took me in and raised me were the Pokemon who lived there. Then, one day, a man appeared before me, claiming to be my father. That was Ghetsis. The things he gave me were the name Harmonia, the knowledge a king would need, Pokemon with their hearts shut so very tightly I couldn't even talk to them. And this room. I'll be outside. Poor N. I feel so bad for him. He was used so badly by Ghetsis and his people. It's a set of trains and tracks that haven't been touched in a long time. So you can just see this place is in total ruin. You can talk to you can hit the stuff and they'll say things. An art panel with a printed geometric pattern. There's various other ones. But I'll just leave that to you to look at. You lead and I'll follow. So we obviously can't go this way because, in Black and White 1, you messed up this place pretty badly. Well, not really you, but you know what I mean. So, grab this Pokeball and you'll get a protein! The music is just something, you know? Yeah, we can't go in there. There's deep gash in the ground. So, if we head down here real quick, I'm pretty sure there's an item here for us. Yep, there is. TM50 overheat. So, let's head back up here. And right here is the stairs to go upstairs. The stairs to go upstairs. Who would have imagined that? I mean, they could go downstairs, but there's not really anything downstairs for us. And already we're at our destination. This is our destination. Go inside. Don't be so pushy, bro. Remember this place? If you've played White and Black 1, you definitely will remember this place. That is the place. It was 2 years ago. For the sake of Pokemon, for my world of truth, I put my beliefs on the line and battled a certain trainer, and I lost. But at the same time, I learned something important. You must accept different ideals. I learned that this is the formula for changing the world. Accepting different ideas? I want to see if you're a trainer whose heart is strong enough to do that. Reshiram, come! Reshiram also wants to know which truth you seek, and how good a trainer you are. Battle with me, are you prepared? If you actually say no, I'm ready whenever you are. I'll be waiting as long as it takes. Yes, he will not continue on. Which is good for me because I need to prepare for Reshiram. Let's see. I'm not really gonna prepare that much. It's not like I'm gonna be like, oh my god, I gotta go train. Or anything like that. It's just that you don't want to. And even if you come back here, there's actually nothing here. There's not even the throne that once was. There's just nothing. Even the back, where N flew off the first time, is closed in. This place has really been damaged. Battle with me, are you prepared? Show me the depth of your determination. And thus, we take on Pokemon Trainer N. Now he has Reshiram. Reshiram is a Dragon Fire type. It's weak to Ice, Ground, and other Dragon types. If you are playing Black 2, you'll be fighting Zekrom. Zekrom is a Dragon Electric type, which is weak to Ground, Rock, and Dragon. Now, of course, Reshiram is like a bajillion levels higher than myself. So I don't know how well this is gonna work out. Of course, he's gonna take out Golduck. Let's see. Bruce Lee and Evolos are my second strongest when it comes to this, but the problem is Reshiram is just, yeah, that's Reshiram. Now, Reshiram knows, hold on, Reshiram knows Extrasensory, Fusion Flare, Dragon Pulse, and Imprison. And its ability is Turbo Blast. So that should help you. Wow, I'm surprised Squishy got in first. Man. If I lose, I'm gonna have to come back and battle him with stronger Pokemon. Oh god. We're doing this, huh? Well, at least try to confuse it. Anything. Now, if you're playing Black 2 and you're fighting against him, of course he'll have Zekrom, which is a level 70 dragon electric type with the ability Terra Bolt. Its attacks are Zen Headbutt, Fusion Bolt, Dragon Claw, and Imprison. So that's just something for you to keep in mind. Wow. He's just demolishing my team! I mean, cows, you have that dragon tail, but last time we tried to use a dragon type move, it didn't end well. And I don't like you right now. What? That actually did some damage? Are you kidding me? Reshiram, can't you at least get hit with your confusion once? This is freaking ridiculous. Let's see. Well, now we know why Mom gave us the max revives. Oh yeah, that confusion worked so well. You got hit so many times with it. Now I'm just playing the game of revive Pokemon after they're dead. I guess we'll revive Evolos because it's the only one that could do the mass amount of damage and take hits from this damn thing. Wow. I guess we'll try and confuse it again. At least do something. You know what? I'm gonna use Fly. Haha. You didn't hit me. Ha 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 ha. Oh wow. There we go. Well, we'd managed to defeat Reshiram even though I was seriously doubting we were going to. The love for your Pokemon is extraordinary, even though you've killed them all. Reshiram and I were defeated. Your feelings, your desire to pursue ideals, that's what surpasses us. Battling with you reminded me of 2 years ago. It may just seem a little, but I know you're better. That's how I feel. And Reshiram? My journey with you has been truly wonderful. From now on, I want you to use your power to help this trainer realize their dreams. I know. I'll miss you too. But your task is to help humans who seek the truth. I've learned so much from you. I'll do my best to tell everyone else what I've learned on my own. I'll be okay. I can talk to Pokemon. I will become the bridge between Pokemon and humans. That's my truth. So, rest well. Chihiro, I entrust you with this light stone. Well, we now have the light stone. Take that light stone to Dragon Spiral Tower. Yes, if we take it to Dragon Spiral Tower, we will then fight Reshiram. So, in the next episode, we will be heading off and starting our journey to get to Dragon Spiral Tower, starting on Route 9, where we will start to explore areas for the post-game. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Until then, everyone.